narrated by Gibney. The first part of the documentary details the precocious rise of Becker, the tennis player, from teenage Wimbledon champion to becoming world number one. It concludes with the warning that the traits that drove Becker to tennis greatness would in turn also lead to his downfall. To be investigated in part 2.